It kind of makes me nervous a little bit to have this facing towards us or not.
Hello, is it on?
What is up, guys? You're watching me, Salvarez, and your boy
Paulo G.
Paulo G. Check us out on the YouTube channel, Smack TV, and you got your boy Paulo G at Paulo G. Not an apology, Paulo G. It's all your gringos. Ready? We're doing an old school song, something that he wrote.
Mm-hmm. It's called She Moves. I wrote it about 2 years ago.
Here we go. Let's see how it goes.
There's something about this girl makes my knees give way. Well, there's something that she does that takes my breath away. I know this ain't normal, the way that she grooves. Well, there's music in her bones every time she hears that tune. I like the way she moves. I like the way she moves. And I know I like the way she moves. Well, I'm lost in her rhythm every time that she gets down. And I'm just captivated every time I hear that sound. Hey, yeah. Well, I like the way she moves. I like the way she moves. No, I like the way she moves. I like the way she moves, like the way she grew, how she do. With the way that she shined like a sapphire, she smiled. She been running through my mind all the time. Wanna tell her how it feels, she know it's real. She know that she'll make my heart jump right out of me. So I try to act casual, natural. Actually, she's got it pulling on me, and I'm begging, please. But the fact remains, I can't explain the reason why I would wanna make her mine. Make the rhythm rhyme in the meantime, and tell her that I like the way she moves. I like the way she moves. No.
All right. I did my best. Cool.
Good job, dude.
Thank you guys for watching.
Thanks, you guys.